Nothing can top this. Although amazed, many viewers at the event assumed that the dress was a simulation made to look like meat. Nope. The entire dress was actually made out of real meat. The body, the clutch-style bag, even Gaga's beret hat were all real live cuts of Argentinian meat that the designers sourced from their go-to butcher in LA. The dress, which became one of the most recognized ensembles worn in pop culture history, was designed by Frank Fernandez, a couturier originally from Argentina. The unique design featured 40 pounds of meat draped into the shape of a dress. The designer told the Huffington Post that the specific type of meat is called matambre, which is a thin cut of flank steak, chosen due to its lack of smell and mess. The asymmetrical dress was cut above the knee with a cowl neckline and hanging meat fringe around the bottom. The bodice was layered and hung down over the singer's petite frame. The ensemble included meat-shrouded wedge boots wrapped in meatpacking string. Gaga also donned long blonde locks to go with the look, as well as crystal bracelets and a choker to glam it up, as Gaga does. This wasn't the first time that Gaga and the celeb designer had worked together. Fernandez had previously designed the diamond-studded costumes for the singer's Bad Romance music video, which actually won the VMA Award for Best Video in 2010. The designer later told HuffPost that one of the biggest challenges was that he created the dress without Gaga present for an in-person fitting. Frank said, "We didn't get a chance to have a fitting. The only time she had it on was for the VMAs. Only when I saw it on the monitor did I know it would be big." The designer also assured the public that the dress wasn't quite as foul-smelling as it looked. Well, it wasn't rotting, at least. Fernandez told MTV that the dress had been stored in a cooler right up until Gaga slipped into the layers of meat. He said it hadn't been sitting out for more than 5 hours, and it's not a heavy, gross meat. Fernandez also said that according to the singer, it didn't smell too bad, and even claimed it has a sweet smell. As for the process, the designer also said that it had been refrigerated all throughout its conception as well. The dress was meant to cause a certain stunning reaction among viewers.